Moss and algae on pavers can add a certain character to a garden. However, it also has the potential to create a slip hazard that can be downright dangerous. Moss and algae love damp, shaded spots like this slope, which is not a great place to have a slippery surface. You can get rid of it with a high-pressure cleaner. You can simply jet it off and clean the surface, or grab yourself some bleach and a stiff, bristled broom. Add one part bleach to 10 parts water and apply to the pavers. Spread the solution around the pavers and leave for about 10 to 15 minutes to allow it time to work. You may notice a little yellowing of the moss and algae as they die off. Grab the broom and get sweeping. Rinse the area thoroughly afterwards. I recommend you do a test run on a few pavers first to see how they come up before tackling the whole area. And if any of this does get into the garden, make sure you dilute any runoff with a good squirt of water. Another method of removing moss and algae is simply boiling the kettle and tipping the hot water over the area and sweeping. You may need a few kettlefuls, but it is effective. Unless you can add sunlight to these damp and shaded spots in your garden, you will be faced with moss and algae issues. However, with a little bit of attention now and then, you can keep the problem down and you safe on your 2 feet.